Let's find the area of the yellow circle. We'll use the Pythagorean theorem. First, let this right triangle will have sides r for radius, x, and 3. Then, this right triangle will have sides r, 1, and y, which is 4 minus x. With these two equations of r squared, we can see that x equals 1. Put that back into the first equation to get r squared equals 10. Therefore, the area is 10 pi. Click the link in the comments for step-by-step details on how this works.